Hello, I'm Simon Whistler. You're watching the Today I Found Out YouTube channel, and in the video today, we're looking at how an Etch A Sketch works. An Etch A Sketch is a remarkably simple device. The primary components are just a small sheet of glass, a stylus controlled by two knobs, very fine aluminium powder, and tiny plastic beads. The tiny plastic beads are mixed in with the powder to make sure that the powder will continue to flow evenly and not get clumped together, as well as aiding in the recoating process when you shake the Etch A Sketch. Each knob is connected to either a horizontal or a vertical rail, which in turn is connected to a pulley system. This is all connected to the stylus via a very stiff wire. Among other things, aluminium powder has an interesting property in that it sticks to quite a lot of things, including glass, via an electrostatic charge. So by turning an Etch-A-Sketch upside down and shaking it, you effectively coat the glass with a thin layer of aluminium powder. This then adheres to the glass fairly well. The stylus then simply scrapes off the aluminium powder from the glass wherever it's touching. The lines this creates are black simply because there is no light inside the Etch-A-Sketch except what comes through the lines you've created. So I really hope you found that video interesting. If you did, please do give us a like below, and don't forget to subscribe. Also, check out some of our other videos that are over there on the right, and thank you for watching.